hangs on to him.
Yeah, that's got to serve as a wake-up call, though, because they can't afford to let the ball go over to the defense and miss opportunities. And I'm not saying it happened here, but you know what a good rule of thumb is when a play like that occurs? You know who usually recovers it? The guy missed his block and let his quarterback get hit.
The 20, 5, touchdown, Chicago! Well, that is a running back who was not about to go down easily. He fought his way through the contact until the season.